understand the whole field of yoga should be studied from this lens. Divine entering into man. Powerful cognition is the way divine enters into you first. Whenever there is a powerful cognition inserted into your system, you are initiated by your guru. Listen, there is one more beautiful definition of initiation. It's a Tamil translation of an agama I read. There is a scorpion called Rajadali, variety. If that scorpion bites you, if it bites somebody, of course, it is not that he will be killed, he will be dead. There are medicines, you can heal him, he can be alive, he can survive, but any medicine you use, forever his whole life, he cannot have a deep sleep. The component of the brain in you which puts you in deep sleep is damaged forever by that Rajadali poison, Rajadali scorpion's poison. All of you understand? The Rajadali scorpion's poison damages the brain part which puts you in deep sleep forever. So once the poison bites, once the Rajadali scorpion bites you, you can never ever sleep deeply after that. Actually, you can use this for good purpose and bad purpose, both. In those days, the night guardmen of army will be purposely made, they will be, the scorpions will be put on them and they will be made to have that poison. Then they will be given medicine and healed. They will survive, but they can never sleep deeply. Anyhow, understand this. Concept. Like how the Rajadali scorpion poison, after that you will never sleep in your whole life, even if you are initiated by one powerful cognition by the guru, after that you can never fall into delusion. Slumber. The part of your brain which puts you in apasmara, total delusion, trubhava, is permanently damaged by the initiation of the guru. So you can never ever fall into the apasmara, into the delusion again forever. If at all you go towards that space of sushupta sushupti, he comes in between in the form of his initiation and you are back.